James. Woot woot. Oh, I know, it's been a while. Sorry, I have had a week of crazy. Here in our town, Kingsport, we have what we call Fun Fest. And I have been working like a dog, working my fingers to the bone. See, I ain't got no fingers left. They have worked my butt off. But it's all paid off. I've had a lot of fun. I started last Friday with a big catering. We have a parade, and I catered for the chairman's dinner of the parade. So I fed like all the dignitaries and the people that put together the Fun Fest for the whole week, and the Chamber of Commerce people. So I'm going to show pictures of that. I don't really have any video footage of that, but I got a lot of pictures. So today's video will be probably a lot of music and a lot of pictures, but I do have some videos and things that I've done all week. But I catered that one. I catered Friday night. I catered for Tyler Farr and Warren Treaty and Brent. I never met him. He never came in the room, so I can't remember what his name is. Brent something. But I did feed the country music people and their bands and their crew and all that kind of stuff. So that was kind of cool. So it's just been a long week. We started out with a parade. We have events every day, a Crazy Eight. I worked a Crazy Eight stuff and got food together for that and helped cater for that. I did a rehearsal dinner for a wedding. I did all of my local men's groups and stuff like that. But it's been a busy week, and I have been so working so hard this week. But I did get to enjoy things. Last night, I got VIP tickets for the Need to Breathe and Andy Grammer concert. So I got to go to that. And I also watched the fireworks. But I was so close to Andy Grammer that I could almost count it to boys' teeth. That was how close I was. And I've got pictures. I'm going to share some pictures and little video clips. I can't show a lot, but I'm going to show some little video clips of the performance. But, oh, it was amazing. I danced my butt off. But I had so much fun, and I wanted to share all this with you. So, here we go. The week started with catering for the chairman's dinner. And I just wanted to put some pictures up to show you the food that I did. They said it was delicious and beautiful, as always. That's chicken salad croissants. That's a veggie tray. That's my fruit display. And the watermelon cutout is Festus, this Fun Fest son. And then I put the date made out of watermelon. There's old Festus again. Those are the desserts. We did meringues and brownie bites and macaroons. There they are again. They're so yummy. That's a shot of the full table. And there's old Festus again. And his sunglasses are made out of the bottom of a cake tray. And there's the date. Fun Fest 2019. Went fishing with Mom. And there was a storm somewhere, but there was a rainbow in the sky, and this was the reflection in the pond. And this was a wedding rehearsal party we did, and it was for a soldier. They did barbecue, salad, we had macaroni salad, potato salad, and coleslaw. That's my famous fruit salad, and one of these days I'll make it and tell you the secret to it. My friend Loretta's nanner pudding. That's not mine. My friend Loretta made that. And this is our cookie cake and cookies decorated in red, white, and so this is the salad bar for the country music singers that we did Friday night. We did a sandwich bar with ham and turkey and chicken salad and roast chicken chips. And we did a chicken tortilla soup for them. They loved. There's the cookie and brownie and the fruit bar that I did with the music notes cut out of the watermelon. And then this is Miss Rhonda with Tanya from the Warren Treaty Group. And then this was her husband. And I was cutting avocados and sucking at it. And he's like, well, I want to try. See if I can do any better. So here are the entertainers helping me cut avocados. This is Sunfest. As I like to say, the Kingsport city limits has festered up into a big old sore, and we have fun for 1 week. That's all we ever do. 1 week. We don't have fun any other time but 1 week. But I'm going to show you what's going on. We're closing it out tomorrow. But this is what's going on. This is the concert going on. In the background, you can see the balloons. People everywhere. Air warders is air word. And they're hot and sweaty and they stink. Thousands of people lined up on the street. Oh, there's the balloons. There's the balloons. Vendors set up where you can eat. Everybody just gets together and sits around. And all the cops is to keep us safe. I don't know how safe we are, but because all the cops are right here, there's nobody, there's no cops anywhere else in town except right here, right now. There's people everywhere. Oh, watch, we're getting ready to go over this bump. We in a Kubota mule. We just go where... Oh, God. We're shaking and rattling and rolling. Over there's pals. You've heard us talk about pals. Well, that's a pals. That's a pals restaurant. Where I get my hot dogs. That's our friend Chucky right there selling cotton candy. I made that cotton candy sign. There's more people coming to the event. Hey, Jordan.
Why didn't you come get me?
I
can't. I
didn't know you were out here.
Say hi to YouTube. Pretty sunset.
I didn't know you were here. I really wouldn't talk to you.
We'll come and get you tomorrow night.
Okay. I'll call you when I'm here. I'm excited. Okay, buddy.
Does she need her ticket?
I don't have it.
Oh.
Hey, Jordan.
As you can see, Fun Fest.
If we come and get her, I'll keep saying we'll get the ticket to you, but if we come and get you,
pretty sunset. Oh Lord, that stuff rattling is making me nervous. I don't know if the wind's making this really bad, but I don't care. All right. So that's a little taste of Fun Fest Friday night. Oh, I'm over the camera. Huh. I will punch it, Margaret. And we're back at work. That's where I work. So don't stalk me and find out where I'm at. But I'll see y'all later. Hey guys, it's Jimmy James. I'll probably not be able to hear me very well. But I'm at Fun Fest. I'm here with my friends Darcy and Jen. Say hey. But we're getting ready to watch concerts tonight. So Need to Breathe and Andy Grammer. But this is how close I am to the stage. So it's pretty cool. But it is hot out here. You can see I'm sweating. And they give me this to tell me to keep cool. This. I need about 4 of these. But I'll keep y'all up to date what's going on throughout the evening. We got the concert, then the fireworks after, so I'll see you after a while. Okay, guys, Fun Fest is over. I'm going home. I'm in the Kubota. So, I gotta get home and get into bed. It's been a long night. Just don't hit this big expensive van back here. So as you can see, I'm moving. Woo-hoo. But don't forget to subscribe to all the interwebs. Subscribe to my YouTube. And see where this journey goes tomorrow, because this week has been a crazy journey. Bye, everybody. Okay, guess where I am at right now? I'm going to go see The Lion King, and I'll tell y'all how it is. Rare. Hakuna Matata, everybody. We'll get back to you with the review of this movie in a little while. As you can see, I've had a fun week. Ha! Lots of stuff happened. Lots of stuff went on. Cooked a lot of food. Made a lot of food. Served a lot of people. So, but it's been a fun and busy week. Had a job interview, but I did not accept the job. I applied for a job and had to make a big decision, but I didn't take it. I decided to stay where I was and in the catering. So it's been a busy week. So glad you got to see my journey this week. This week's journey was hard, but fun. And I guess you saw where I went to see The Lion King tonight. It is amazing. If you've not seen it, go see it. It is so cool. I was worried about the CGI, but it's not bad. The CGI is not bad. I felt like if animals really were talking. It is amazing. And they stay pretty straight in with the original, but made it real life. There were a few things they took out that I was like, they took out one of my favorite lines. But they added some new things to make it funny. It was cute. But it is definitely a go see. There is some crude humor if you have children. I will warn you, there's some violence. If you have children, there's a little violence. But if you've seen the original, you know what that violence is. But it's real animals doing it in this one. So it's a little real. But I loved it. I would recommend it to anybody. So don't forget to subscribe. Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, all the interwebs. You know you want to be a part of all of this. You want to see where this journey goes. And I need subscribers. Tell your friends to subscribe. And I guess I'm going to get off of here and go to bed, because I got to go back to work in the morning. I have a catering this week where I am delivering about 1,300 sandwiches and salads this week. Different amounts, different every day, but I work every day this week. But it's fun. It's my job. I'm going to do it. We made 260 sandwiches and salads today to be delivered tomorrow. And tomorrow we'll do the same thing for the next day. And so on and so on and so on and so on. So I got to get in bed, but I wanted to make this video and show you all my exciting week and why I've not been on a whole lot, because I've been doing like 13, 14, 15 hour days this week. So enjoy the video. I know it's a little long, but I do have another video that I'm going to show you tomorrow with the fireworks extravaganza. But I didn't want to put that on this one, but they end our Fun Fest with fireworks, and I will do a video tomorrow night with that. So stay tuned tomorrow night for the fireworks. Ooh. So do all the subscribing and all that. And here's your smile. You know, you're my friend. I'm your friend. We're friends. So I will see y'all later. Thanks for watching, and continue to come back to see where Jimmy James's journey takes us next. Bye.